Mademoiselle, and this is my channel, and today we're gonna be doing another reaction video, but today we're gonna be reacting to Omori episode. Now, we have not reacted to Omori in God knows how long, mainly because of the copyright, but one of you guys sent this to me in my video suggestion box. Of course, if you guys ever have anything that you want me to react to, feel free to send it to the video suggestion box, or if you want me to see it faster, feel free to join the Free the Mafia Discord. It is going to be linked down below. I also have a private Discord that I am very active in, but you do have to join the Patreon in order to get access to that. But if you join the Patreon, get loads of other perks. Make sure you guys go check that out down below. Thank you guys for always supporting me. Thank you guys for always being there. I just had to make sure I threw that in there because I feel like I do not tell you guys that enough. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't know. Feel a little grateful today. But anyways, as you guys can tell by the title, we're gonna be reacting to a trifling ass mother that has feelings, but yet is dating her daughter's ex-boyfriend. Not only do we have a P-E-D-O type of scenario, but do I even have to go over why this is a problem? Okay, I just don't understand. So comment down below if you know anyone who's like this, if you've been through something similar, because there does need to be something said about people who think it's okay to have relations with their children's significant others. I've seen it, and let me just say, it's, ooh, child, I'll be damned if my mother ever did some shit like that to me, but I know my mother would not. Okay, but the people that think that's okay, you just do not deserve children, okay? You deserve a special seat in hell, a fucking VIP ticket, all right? So let's get straight into it. Get your tea, get your snacks, get everything you need. I have my purple bag of Doritos because it's my favorite. It's the best. Don't talk shit if you don't like this. You don't have proper tists, okay? It takes a special palate to like these motherfucking Doritos, you feel me? I know a lot of people don't like these, but I love it, okay? Comment down below, what's your favorite bag of Doritos? If you don't like Doritos, what are your favorite chips, period? Okay, love to hear it. So let's get into this.
You gotta listen to these ages, okay? Tammy's 45. And Tammy admits that's exactly what happened to her when she met 29-year-old Justice.
At least he's legal. And at least he's over the age of 25. I get him that. The whole age gap couple thing, I only could get with it when the person is only the age of 25 and doesn't have relations to your child. But other than that, usually I'm just like, no. But still, in the back of my head, when people do shit like this, I just be thinking to myself, can you not, like, think about the fact that this person was born when you were, like, 25 years old? Like, does that not resonate with you? Like, don't you be sitting there like, damn, when I was 16, this person wasn't even born yet. When I was 20, this person wasn't even born yet. When I was 30, like, does that not? Not like, I don't know, that's a little creepy to me. Comment down below, because I know some people just be like, well, that person grown, it don't matter, this person's over 18, it don't matter. I think that's strange. I'm saying that in regards to them, like, I'm trying to find some sort of but like, personally, I can't do it.
They've been together almost 15 years.
Y'all know I can't count. They've been together 15 years. 29. Hey Alexa, what's 29 minus 15?
29 minus 15 is 14.
Oh, where's the No. I know that some Mori episodes are fake, exaggerated, scripted, but mind your business. This shit actually happens in real life. If you don't like the video, click off. Mind your business. No, that is nasty. Mori, if this is real, you shouldn't be out here giving this woman a platform. You should be calling the feds. What the fuck is this?
Tammy met Justin because Justin was dating Tammy's own daughter, Summer. Number two, the reason they are all here today is because Tammy fears that Justin is cheating with various women, including her daughter, Summer.
Hold up. This is your daughter's ex. Now you have the nerve, gall, audacity to be accusing the man that you stole from your daughter of cheating on you with your daughter. It's the karma for me. I hope he is cheating on you because you done stole the man from your daughter. Like, ex or not, that's your daughter's sloppy seconds, ho. Yeah, I called her mama a ho, so wait.
Tammy started dating her daughter's ex-boyfriend, Justin. She knew it was wrong, but in her heart, it felt so right.
That's just fucking nasty. She gonna burn in hell for that.
It just happened. Summer was with him first, but they were just teenagers.
Just like you see that child that you have as a child, you should be seeing that child that was dating your child as a child too. I don't understand how people could like separate that. Like, it just doesn't make any sense. And plus, you're being a selfish ass bitch. For you to be like, oh, well, they were kids. I couldn't help but fall in love with him. Yes, you could have. This is the thing. You can't choose who you fall in love with to an extent, right? Love is a choice to an extent. Yes, you can't help but fall in love with them, but you can choose being in a relationship with them. You don't have to be in a relationship with them. You don't have to pursue the relationship. Love is not a choice, but relationships are a choice. You are choosing to pursue the person. You are choosing a relationship with the person. You are choosing to sit there and build a life with the person. That is all a fucking choice. You falling for them, you having feelings for them, that's not really a choice. But if you're sitting there, you're all up in their face, you getting a number, you on social media with them, and you building on that relationship, that's all a choice, bitch. I don't want to hear it.
Tammy fears that her daughter Summer is seeking revenge and sleeping with Justin.
My daughter Raven told me she's seen Justin and Summer making out on my couch. I get sick to my stomach when I think about Justin sleeping with my daughter and possibly other women.
I hope she is. I hope she is sleeping with your man, because that was her man first and you took her man, and technically that's nasty because he was 14 and you a PEDO, you hoe. So I hope she is.
Summer is and has always been jealous of the relationship. I'm tired of my daughter dressing inappropriate in my house in front of my boyfriend. Justin was my boyfriend first.
What?
My mother stole him from me.
Exactly, and Summer. I'm with Summer on this. Listen, I don't believe in fighting fire with fire. I don't believe in being petty. I don't. But this one right here, yeah. I'm with you right there, partner.
My mother's gonna learn that Justin's a cheater, but it's not with me.
And only a lie detector test will uncover the truth.
Comment down below, guys. Do you guys think that he's clearly messing with Summer? I think he's cheating with other women. He probably didn't touch Summer. But if he did, oh well. As you should. Get your man, since that was your man first. I don't care. No, because mother, you're supposed to be protecting your child. You're not supposed to be hurting your child. You're not supposed to be sleeping with their boyfriend. Hey, you fucking hoe ass bitch. These mothers is trifling.
No wonder your daughter's jealous of you. You took her boyfriend from her.
But I loved him, Mari.
You're 14, 15 years old.
There was nothing, Mari.
Then a 30-year-old woman goes and takes a 14, 15-year-old boy.
There was nothing there with them two.
So you just pounced on him.
That was about the same.
That is not. I'm sorry. This conversation. If this is real, for real, Mari, you're nasty. Like, this conversation should have happened. This shouldn't even be on the fucking, like, just nasty.
What did your other daughter Raven say about Justin and Summer lately?
She told me she came down my stairs and seen Justin and Summer sitting on my couch, hugging and kissing. It's not fair to me. They live in my house. I love Justin with all my heart. I love Summer.
Let me get this straight. You stole your daughter's boyfriend and both of them live in your house and you don't expect them to. So not only are you a PEDO, but you're a dumb PEDO.
Mari Raven, my daughter, took her right hand and put it on the Bible and swore to me that she seen Summer and Justin. Oh my gosh.
Guess what? We got something.
She must be atheist.
Now we got a lie detector test. Now I'm looking at Summer. You say that she walks around the house and looks all.
Oh my God, Mari. She wears shorts. She bends over in front of Justin. Her boobs is hanging out. She wears shorts. Her butt's hanging out of it. I have to tell her Summer put on clothes.
You talk about your boyfriend, but you think your boyfriend's messing around with other women too.
Not my daughter.
Oh, so you can accept him messing around?
No, I do not accept nothing. If he's cheating, it's over.
Now you know damn well you ain't done with nothing. These women always talk about, if he's cheating, I'm done. I'm not about to take no cheating and lying at man. Yes, you are. You ain't about to do a damn thing about him cheating on you, okay? You just gonna bitch, cry, complain, and then you're gonna do all of this flinning and hollering and run to the back of the stage like everybody else. And then when we do the update in 6 months, you're gonna be like, we have worked through our problems, Mari. He's been a good boy and we love each other. Fuck out of here.
You also think Summer's stealing from
me. I think Summer's stealing from me, but not only Summer, Justin also.
Justin, you know what Summer said?
I have money in my purse.
Yeah.
Next day I get up, money's gone. In my
medicine
house, I could have done this.
Medicine too?
Medication, yes, I have it right in the lock.
This is my theory. They're probably stealing money in order to run away with each other. Karma's a bitch.
What, your
bottles? I love my bottles, yes.
All right.
I get up. Meditation gone.
Gone. You know what Summer said?
What Summer said?
Not her. It's Justin.
Let's get the lie detector test.
By the way, you have another child, don't you?
Yes, I do.
His name's Robbie.
Absolutely.
Robbie is here. Robbie, nice to see you. You think your sister is messing with your mom's boyfriend?
No, I do not.
You do not?
No.
Why are you here?
To defend my sister.
Okay.
You think your mother has messed up your sister's life by taking her boyfriend?
Kinda, yes. I don't think I've messed up her life.
She says she can't find love. She says
she's
she
married,
can't.
Mom.
Justin is
she's
a cheater.
Got four kids. What?
There's no way Summer is married with four kids and she talk about some kid find love. This can't be a. This gotta be a fucking joke. Hold up.
Justin is a cheater. He has cheated on my mom more than once.
How do you know that?
Because my mom has caught him. She has went to the lady's house that he has cheated with.
What?
10 years ago, I didn't even see them together.
So you forgave him?
I seen him later.
You forgave him?
Yes, I forgave him. I brought him back.
What I tell you, bitch, you dumb. Why do you want me to believe that if he's cheating now, you're not gonna take it back? Why are we here? Why are we here? For your 15 minutes of fame, leave me alone.
Now you're on the Maury Show.
15 years.
For real.
How you get along with your daughter?
We don't get along.
You don't get along. Everybody, here's Summer. Summer, come on out.
You're both the same. Wait till you see well, about the Louisa daughter and grandkids, because you're nasty.
If this was Steve Wilkos, this show would go completely different. Like, you could tell, like, I don't know why Maury be so cool about this. This is disturbing. And you could tell the animosity is through the roof. If this is fake, they some good actors. But I have a good feeling this is not a fake story. Because the animosity here is too real. Like, they are like... Like, I don't know.
Why don't you get the lie detector test?
How about your other sister saying that they saw you make it out?
She's the biggest liar.
So the sister that said this shit not here, conveniently, lying ass.
As to your sister Raven, she says she saw you cheating with Justin and Raven couldn't be here. I want you to listen to
her
account of what she saw.
I saw my sister Summer and Justin kissing on my mom's couch. They need to stop lying. I'm sick and tired of Summer always hurting my mom. She steals her medication and her money, and she lies about it too.
As for Justin, I hate his ass. He cheats with my sister and other women too. He needs to get the hell out of my mom's house for good.
Why does everybody that talks on this show yell, I'm sick and tired of this person and they get on my damn nerves? Why can't they just talk normal? Why? Why? Like, it's very strange. I'm gonna need y'all to talk regular.
He does need to be out, but it sure ain't with me. And I'm not a thief. She didn't raise me to be a thief. And I'm not a liar. I was raised not to lie. And I was raised not to steal. And I don't do either one. Give her that.
I wanna say that song.
You believe that Justin and your mom ruined your life?
Yeah, I
do. How did we ruin your life?
Well, how about you be 13 years old and my grandma sleep with your man?
Got her there.
You knew it because this is leaving the house for 3 months while we were both sleeping with him.
It was a little teenage slut.
Both of us.
I didn't know you.
Yeah, you did.
That's nasty. Y'all was both sleeping with him at the same. Oh God, that is nasty.
Tammy, I want to tell you something. You are some piece of work.
Yeah.
Finally, someone else sees it other than me.
I can't wait to meet Justin. Here's Justin, everybody.
Boo!
Now let me get this straight, Justin. You and Tammy have been together almost 15 years. Have you gone back to your own girlfriend?
No.
Are you ditching Tammy for Summer?
No.
He's definitely sleeping with other women. 15 years with that old hag and she's not even cute. I'm not even trying to age shame anyone. It's not even the fact that she's older. It's the fact that she's not even cute. She seems very overbearing, but she also seems pretty stupid. And pretty naive for her age. It's like, damn. Like, you would think if you're older, you're a little bit more wiser, but this lady's pretty dumb. And he's been with her since he was like, what, 14? You you know damn well he out here testing the waters, doing what he need to do, seeing what's out there. I don't believe that he's not cheating.
Raven said that you and Summer were making out on the couch.
It is a lie. Yes, she did it.
Why can't she come take a test?
And she's gonna go to hell like her.
Ooh.
He's the one that steals from her.
Wow.
Not me.
How about
she
that, Justin?
Too many times.
I have.
You're telling me, yo, see, she's just dumb. And she's sitting here trying to blame her daughter for all the things that clearly at this point he's been caught for. Like, you've caught him cheating, you've caught him stealing, but you're now trying to rope your daughter into the things that he's done. I don't understand why we're here. Hey, come on now.
Two lie detector tests. We're gonna go to Summer first.
Yes, let's clear my girl.
Have you ever stolen money or medication from your mother? Said no. You're telling the truth.
Hey!
And call me a liar and a crook. You know why? Because you're accusing me of this stuff. And you tell me. Oh, I love him. He's gonna leave you. He tried Raven. You still accuse me of cheating with him.
Why are you stuck on me?
Tell that to your heads.
Wait. What? They need some dirt and the cops. All of that I just heard, I'm not even about to unpack that. But she telling the truth, that's all that matters.
Time Raven claims to have seen you making out on the couch. You said no. The lie detector determined you're telling the truth.
Yes!
And any type of sexual contact with Summer while in a relationship with Tammy. You said no. The lie detector determined you're telling the truth.
Yes! Don't hug him yet. Don't hug him yet.
It was hard to believe that he wasn't
cheating.
Forget
about him. You want to apologize to your mom?
Right.
No, you don't. You proved it for 15 years. I'm great. 5 years by myself.
Don't you want to hear about Justin, whether he's been true to you?
There is something wrong with this whole thing. The fact that she literally sat there and hugged him and it wasn't even his results. Like, we don't even understand if he's lying or not. That was her daughter's results. And she sat there hugging him as if he was the one in the clear. Come on now. Go hug your fucking daughter, you fucking bitch. Like, come on now. Like, that was just that. And she's talking about some I deserve love too. No, your daughter deserves love. Yes, you deserve love, but this is not even about you. Like, this is about the fact that you sat here and you accused an innocent person of doing something so heinous that you did to her, and she would have every right to do to you at this point.
Justin, have you ever stolen money from Tammy? You admitted to our lie detector administrator you have. What she knows already knows about. Have you had sexual intercourse with another woman? You said no. The lie detector determined that was a lie.
Oh!
Hold on, Ralphie.
Oh!
To cheating on her throughout the relationship.
I had sexual intercourse with Tammy and another woman on the same day. You admitted to our lie detector administrator.
Did you ask him at what
age?
He's
already
gone.
Do you know it now?
They were all ones I knew in the past.
We can't hide behind
him. Wait a second.
She making excuses for this man?
Oh, if it was back then, but not now, it's okay.
No, I'm saying when he was 14.
Oh my God.
Said, do you understand English language?
No!
You only have one thing to do in your life from now on, as far as I'm concerned. Make it up with your daughter.
Tammy's a hot ass mess. That type of mom deserves to be cut off. I would not ever talk to her ever again. We would not be cool because don't nobody have time for that. At that point, you're just disrespecting me. You're playing in my face and you don't care about my feelings. That was absolutely disrespectful as hell. How you sitting there, you hearing this man is cheating on you, you hearing that he has multiple partners throughout your relationship and you trying to deduce the shit, you hearing that I'm innocent, you're sitting here thanking him, but you didn't even hear his result. Like, come on now. The woman is delusional. She probably never had any type of real love in her entire life. So then when any man, any boy, any type of thing with a ding-a-ling shows her any type of attention, she's running to it. That's what that is. That's exactly what that is. And that is, like, so problematic. And I've seen it so many times. Like, I'm not about to get into it, but it's just like, please watch out for people like that. If you have a mom like that, I'm telling you, there's absolutely nothing you can really do about that, really. I would hope that you can fix your relationship if you have a mom like that. But to be quite honest with you, people like that have to get, like, legitimate help. There's usually no real reasoning with them because they just feel like, you know, everything revolves around them. The world revolves around them. They're always going to be right. Nothing that they're doing is wrong. And it's very, very disheartening because a lot of those people really don't deserve to have kids, and they just don't see it like that. They just see everything as, oh well, I'm doing this for me and I deserve this and I deserve that and I'm not doing anything wrong. And it's like you're doing everything wrong. And from what I've understood, a lot of parents that seem to be like that, especially moms, they usually come from, like, really young moms already. They usually end up being moms that, like, already come from moms that were like that to them, moms that were really, really selfish, don't have fathers. It's usually like that type of parent. And it's very sad because a lot of them don't ever really come to the conclusion or the realization that I'm hurting my child the same way that my mother hurt me. I'm hurting my child the same way my father hurt me. Like, they just be like, oh well, I deserve to have what I didn't have as a child, you know? And it's just so sad because no child deserves to have a parent like that. And then when it gets to a point where like they think it's okay to be dating their fucking child's exes and that's just nasty. Like, oh my God. Like, that's just, I'm getting chills through my body. That's just nasty. Okay, it truly is nasty. Like, let me know down below. Like, what did you guys think about this video? Do you know someone that went through something similar? Because I'd love to hear the stories down below. And of course, peep the description box for everything. Join the Patreon. And please, 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 please follow me on Instagram for updates. Follow me on TikTok. I am now on TikTok. Same handles as everything down below. Make sure you guys like, share, subscribe, do all that, and I'm gonna see y'all next time. Bye!